tight, Gohan, we're coming!
Earth's Dream Team to the rescue!
Tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his...
I'm pumped up and ready to go! What have you been up to since the World Tournament, Piccolo?
And what's it to you?
It's just that it seems like you've gotten stronger since then is all.
I've been training non-stop in order to defeat you. I never imagined I'd have to stoop so low. I'll make quick work of you.
Here goes!
You're done already?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this!
You're done already?
Thank you.
The windmill's spinning! We're closing in on him! Let's head down and move in for the attack!
No! He's using a device that tells him our strengths as well as our location. Safe to say he probably knows we're close by.
Some more.
Seems pretty tough.
What's this? A power level of 710? Where the hell? Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted! What? Another reading? And it's heading straight for me! There's one? No, there's two. With power levels 322 and 334. They've come. So, what brings you chumps here?
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back! Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the rot. Don't tell me you actually think you stand a chance against me. You fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die!
Here goes! My power!
Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry. I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death.
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special Beam Cannon!
You just don't know when to quit. You? Alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
Playtime's over! Farewell!
Damn it!
Super!
Game ends now.
Show you mercy just because you're my little brother. Yes! Yes, that's what I like to hear. It'll all be over soon. Don't get comfortable. You're next.
Damn, if I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it.
Ah!